Did you know? This is how a plane looks just before breaking the sound barrier. This super cool close-up photo shows the shockwave line created as the plane gets closer to the speed of sound. When an aircraft travels at a transonic speed, roughly the speed of sound, the overlapping sound waves make the air pressure and temperature drop, which causes the condensation of the surrounding air vapor. This creates the famous shockwave cone or shockwave.